I've worked all my life. I've worked 50 years. I've hated it. I felt I broke my neck. It took my life away. It took my job away. It took everything I had away. All I got left to live with is SSD and SSI. And you want to take that away? Don't be much to me left. And on the other hand, the disability, or how drunk, mocked a handicapped person that was.
He was
reporting the news, and he had terrible palsy. And Trump turned around and mocked him for it, which brought her out here today to show her support against him for mocking the disabled.
Yeah.
And everybody, I want to thank all of you.